we have a lot of pristine ecological areas, and that is often what our artists are inspired by.
Art and music and nature have always been the forces in my life that drive me.
Your imagination is a seed, and you can plant it and, you know, develop it. And to just be able to create something with your own hands, I just think is very rewarding.